Welcome. This quick video shows the features of GoBasicNode, one of the node classes that come ready to use in GoDiagram. BasicNode has a text label, a graphic, and a port. The label can be editable, and the label can be positioned relative to the node. Ports serve as a hotspot for creating a link or edge between nodes. In this simple example of GoBasicNode, the black dot at the center is the port. And now if I move either node, the link stays connected. Now BasicNode can also have a label in the middle with a wide variety of predefined shapes. You have full control over the brush, pen, and text attributes. Note here we are using gradients, which are very easy to use in GoDiagram. Note that a link connected between two nodes connects to the edge of the shape, regardless of the complexity of the shape. And also note with orthogonal links, the connecting point for links is the midpoint of the most appropriate side. GoBasicNode is used in several of our samples. For example, state charter, org charter, fishbone, and the petri net that you see in NodeLink demo. Thank you very much.